everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing a reaction video. Yeah. So, just to start off, I posted on my Instagram stories yesterday that I'm starting my Smile Direct journey, which is like Invisalign. It's my first day of wearing them. You can have a little bit of a lisp when you're wearing them. I think it's okay, but if I sound a little bit lispy or I sound a little bit different in the mouth area, that is why. So, Lil Mix released a Christmas song at midnight, like last night, this morning. Anyway, today. It's very exciting. Obviously, we all know how much I love Lil Mix. I don't really need to go into it that much, but one thing I do need to address and tell you about is... So, if you follow me on Instagram, you will already know this, but I went to see Lil Mix on the 1st of the month, 1st of November, on my birthday. And Perry wished me a happy birthday. So let's just, I will show you the clip. And I'm gonna dine out on this clip forever. Like I can't stop watching it. Me and my best friend had like this big, massive birthday badge on that said birthday girl. We were at the front of like the second block. Well, they could see everyone pretty clearly, but they could see us pretty clear. Yeah, we were just like pointing at my crotch like, it's my birthday! Anyway, we made her laugh, so anyway, we're all Christmassy vibes here. We're liking the Christmas vibes. Lil Mix have released a Christmas single. They've got a little lyric video as well on YouTube, so that's what I'll be watching. Because I'm a music snob, naturally, I'm going to be listening to them through proper headphones, listening to it. And also, my laptop speakers are absolutely kaput. I don't know what's happened. I'm stuck. Oh my God, oh my God. Let me plug on in. I'm excited. Leanne wrote this. Let's get the headphones on. Mate, I look so cool, okay? These are noise-cancelling headphones, so I can't really hear anything. I'm not even joking. This is like the third time I've attempted to listen to this song. Wi-Fi's not working in here. So I wanted to watch the lyric video, and I can't. I'm getting frustrated. I think I'm due on my period. So what we're going to do is not get frustrated, and I'm just going to listen to it on Spotify, because I've downloaded it. Take 5,000, let's listen to the new Lil Mix song. Ready, steady, go. Sorry I ain't been around, but you've been on my mind a million times. I'll make it up to you now. We'll wrap the presents and put up the tree together. Together, 'cause I've been gone so long, but I kept holding on, 'cause I need to show you just how much I love you this Christmas. Proper Christmas vibes. Bum bum bum. Side of the world, that was the silhouette of me. We'll sit by the fire and we'll sit the sea. Yes. Together, oh, okay. Finish. I love the little bing, 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 bing at the end. Oh, it's like Christmas is thrown up in this room over me and in my ears. Ah, lovely. I like new Christmas songs, but I don't like the really like corny ones and the ones that just, sometimes people try and you wish they didn't. Do you know what I mean? But Lil Mix have come through as always, and yeah, I love that. Nice harmonies. I love that I was able to kind of sing along by the end of it. Love that. And yeah, it's just great vibes all around, really. Good job, girls. I love it. Very Christmassy. I'm very happy. So yeah, absolutely smashed it, girls. As always, good job to Leanne. Great job, really. I love that Leanne wrote it, and the girls are taking like so much more control over what they do and creatively, and just after the whole saga with Simon Cowell. So I'm really pleased that they are doing what they want to do, like their show at the O2. I literally can't. So, you know, just like, I need to soak in every single moment of this because it's going to fly by. And it was so good. I loved it. I had the time of my life. I was dancing away. I knew my best friend, like, woo! I'm like, stick, let coffee, sip like coffee, we could change a man and drug. Do you know what I mean? Wasabi-ing all over the shop. Need to calm down. Right, okay, loved it, smashed it. First of the Christmas content here. I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're ready to get Christmassy, because I'm not gonna lie, I am so in the mood for Christmas this year. Like last year, I think I was going through quite a bit. I was thinking about quitting my job, and I was kind of in a weird place mentally last year, so I had quite a lot on my mind. I just wasn't feeling Christmassy because I had so much going on mentally. So this year, I feel a lot clearer, and I'm just ready. I'm so excited, and I can't wait. And I think because we're doing, oh my God, I'm talking so fast. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Do you like the new Lil Mix song? If you don't, me. Hope you enjoyed another reaction video. All I seem to do is react to Lil Mix, but you know, girls gotta support her girls. I wish they were my girls. Please subscribe if you are new here and whack that notification bell on, because I upload twice a week, although I've only uploaded once this week, but it's because I've been planning so much Christmas content. Please give this video a like if you liked it and like to see more videos like this in the future, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!